Hello kids, welcome to the maths class. Today's topic is compact form. The objective of today's learning is to understand the concept of writing in compact form of 5-digit number. But before starting it, let us see what Nadeem has to say. Hi everyone, I am Nadeem and yesterday was my birthday. My parents arranged a big party for my birthday. There were lots of cake and presents for me. But the best part of my birthday was that my grandparents visited us too. They gifted me a piggy bank with lots of money in it. I wondered how much money were there in the piggy bank. Then suddenly I got an idea. I took out all the money from it. There was a 2000 rupee note, a 500 rupee note, a note of 50 rupees, and a 1 rupee coin for me. But how do I know how much total money I have? For that, I arranged the notes in this way. First, I kept the 2000 rupee note, then 500 rupee note, then the note of 50 rupees, and at the last, the 1 rupee coin. Now, I added the expanded number to get my amount. First number was 2000, so 2 in the thousands place. Next number was 500, so 5 in the hundreds place. Next number was 50, so 5 in the tens place. And at the last, 1 rupee, so 1 in the ones place. Then I got my amount, that is 2551. When I added the place value of the expanded number, I got the short form. So I learned when we add the place values of the expanded number, we get the short form. Let us take some examples now. Now kids, see the first statement. 700 plus 60 plus 2. Now, the very first step is to write the place value table, that is ones, tens and hundreds. Now, 7 with 2 zeros, that means 700. So, 7 we will write under hundreds. 6 with 1 zero, so 60. So, 6 we will write under tens. 2 with no zeros, that means it will come under ones place value. So, the short form of this expanded form is 762. Now see the next number. 9000 plus 800 plus 50 plus 3. Again, we will write the place value table. Now we will write the place value table till thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Now, 9 with 3 zeros, so 9000. We will write 9 under thousands. 8 with 2 zeros, that means 800. So, 8 we will write under hundreds. 5 with 1 zero, that means 50. So 5 we will write under tens. And 3 with no zero, that means 3 will come under ones. 9853. Now kids, we will move on to 5 digit number. Look over here. 10,000 plus 3000 plus 400 plus 70 plus 0. Again, we will write the place value table, but this time till 10,000s. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then 10,000s. Now, 10,000, 40 is there, that means 10,000. So, 1 we will write under 10,000. Next, 3 with 3 zeros, that means 1,000. So, 3 we will write under thousands. 4 with 2 zeros, that means 400. So, 4 we will write under hundreds. 7 with 1 zero, that means 70. So, 7 we will write under tens. Now, 0 is there. 0 will come under ones. So, we will read it as 13,470. Now, kids, see, let us look at the next example. Now, 40,000. 4 zeros are there, that means 40,000 plus 0. How many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus again 0. 1, 2, 3 zeros. Plus again 0. 1, 2 zeros. Plus 3. Now, first of all, we will write the place value table. Then only we can write it properly. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then 10,000s. Now see, 40,000 is there, 4 zeros are there, that means 40,000. So 4 we will write under 10,000s. Now over here, 3 zeros are there with 1 zero, that means 0. Again, 2 zeros are there with 1 zero, that means 0 again. And here again 1 0 is there with 1 0, that means 0 again in the tens place. Now last digit is 3, that will come in the ones place. Kids, there is one more way to write this. Now 40,000 is there, so 4 we have written under 10,000s. Now 3 is there, single digit without any zeros, that means we know it will come under ones. Once you have written 4 under 10,000s, then 3 under 1s. Now these places will be left. So we will just put zeros over here. So our number will be 40,003. Now kids, statements can be given to you in this manner also. Now in the place of the zeros, they have mentioned the place values to you. Now read it with me. 7, 10,000s. Plus 4,000s plus 300s plus 2 10s plus 6 1s. Now, same rule applies. We will write the place value table first. That is 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and then 10,000s. Now, 7 10,000s is written over here. That means under 10,000s, what we will write? 7. Then 4,000s is written over here. That means under 1,000s, what we will write? 4. 300s is written over here. That means under 100s, we will write 3. 2 10s is written. That means under 10s, we will write 2. And 6 1s, that means under 1s we will write 6. Now how we will read the number? 74,326. I hope kids, you have understood the concept of compact form. Now complete the pages that has been given to you in your SNAP homework. Thank you.